stopped in on my way on my ride. I stopped in and saw Walter, you know, the 95-year-old guy. I gave him a big kiss, and he was in the same bathrobe as he was when I saw him last in November when I did his leaves. He was in that blue bathrobe, and I mentioned it to him. He kind of giggled.